食事まだ済んでませんよね。よかったらいかがです？
悪いが空気にはなれねえ。あんたが誰かを聞くまではな。
私に危険はありませんよ、桐生さん。くつろいでください。
俺の服は
だいぶ汚れていましたのでクリーニングさせています。すぐにお返ししますよ。
立花さんだったな。
ええ、ご安心ください。私は堅気の人間です。神室町で不動産屋を営んでいます。
不動産屋？それが俺に何の用だ？
料理本当に食べないんですか？右手は義手です。不作法ならばご容赦を。数年前に失ってから寒くなると痛みます。不思議なものでないはずの指先までうずいて鎮痛剤も効きません。四六時中痛みを我慢するだけです。でも痛みを顔に出すのは面倒なんでやめました。
そんなことは聞いてねえ。
桐生さんは登場過女という言葉を知ってますか？
登場過女、
いくつもの花が集まって大きな一つの花になっているものをそう言います。実はあなたもよくご存知のある花もその登場果樹でしてね。
何の話をしてる？
ひまわりですよ。ひまわりのあの大きな花はたくさんの小さな花の集まりなんです。子供が集まる養護施設につけるにはいい名前です。風間さんがひまわりと名付けたんですか？
あんたは一体？
あなたはひまわりで、錦山さんと兄弟同然に育った。もう一人、沢村由美さんというお嬢様です。やがてあなたと錦山さんは親と慕う風間さんを追って極道の世界に入った。そして今は殺人の濡れ衣を着せられ、その影響で風間さんも波紋の危機にある。
もういい。あんたが俺を調べたってのはよく分かった。大した情報源を持ってるらしい。だがなんで俺を調べた？あんたの目的は何なんだ？
今神室町の不動産屋が欲しがるものといえば一つしかありません。殻の一粒に決まってるじゃないですか。
また殻の一粒か。
私と手を組んでいただけませんか、桐生さん。堂島組の若頭補佐たちが殻の一粒を手にすれば風間さんは波紋を免れません。ですが私があの土地を手に入れれば風間さんを守ることができます。それにあなたの濡れ衣も晴らさなければ神室町における我が社の情報網はちょっとしたものです。私と手を組めばきっと真犯人を追えます。
なんでそこまでして俺を引き入れようとする？あんたの本当の目的は何なんだ？俺の服を返してくれ、立花さん。
私の申し入れを拒むと？
あんたの話は俺にとって都合が良すぎる。この町じゃそういう時ほど用心しなきゃなんねえ。生き残るためにはな。
なるほど、少し甘く見ていたようですね。でもいつか考え直してくださると信じています。せめてこの名刺だけはお持ちいただけますか？
ああ、わかった。
服はすぐに持ってこさせます。では私はこれで。
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Umthar Game Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, we're back with the Yakuza 0. I have played a healthy bit past this point, and this game runs fucking deep, guys. Holy hell. I mean, look, the story is what it is. I mean, it's very, I don't want to say boring, because it's interesting. It's just kind of like that cutscene. It's just, I found that thing just a slog. Because it's a lot of stuff about real estate and politics and all this. It's not like a lot of action. We're just beating the living piss out of each other. But really, the game's just, there's so many mechanics and systems and just so much side stuff to do. In this game, you could sit down and play for about 12 hours and never do anything in the main story.
Nishiki.
それじゃ、おやっさんももう大丈夫ってことか。
おやっさんのことはまだだ。俺の濡れ衣が晴れねえ限り、堂島組はおやっさんに責任かぶせる気だ。
なんでだよ。お前がもう組を抜けたってのにか。
ああ、ただそれでも一歩前進だ。堂島の大門が外れた以上、こっから好きにやらせてもらう。クゼを捕まえて真犯人の居所を吐かせてやる。
そうだな、分かった。それじゃあとりあえず柏木さんにも伝えねえと。行こうぜ。
いや、俺は登場会から破門された人間だ。もう風間組の事務所には入れない。柏木さんにはお前から伝えてくれ。
おい、何言ってんだよ、水くせえな。いいから来いって。
せめてものけじめだ、錦。きっちり筋は通す。
筋って、お前は何も悪いことしてねえのによ。だったらお前、この後アパート帰るだろ。俺もすぐ行くから、詳しい話はそこで聞かせてくれ。
わかった。
じゃあ後でな。
Let's see here. There's also, I'll also wait till we get, into the game playing as Majima. Man, he's got some really cool stuff. His fighting styles are weird. I mean, you know, like, his basic is kind of like Kiryu's brawler style, but then his other two are just nuts. Yeah. This guy's kind of annoying. Yeah, it's when this guy hits you, you lose money. If he knocks you out, he takes all your money. Like this is one of the dumbest mechanics in this game, I will say. Yeah, there's kind of the explanation. I tried taking him on once, and bad freaking plan. Okay, my health is at least back to normal, or a little. You know what I mean? But yeah, I mean that guy is not to be trifled with until you're stronger. Just because I feel like it. I wanted to find something. I wanted to use the heat action, but with the cone and wipe him out that way. If I remember correctly, over here. Not talking about these guys, but. That wasn't as fun as I thought it would be. Just kicked him right in the face. Yeah, okay.
Oi.
Right there, like this, it's a bit about to pop up. It's one of the sub stories. It's just I don't feel like doing those on camera. Nothing against, you know. I mean, if you guys want to see them, I'll show them. It's just they're. I don't want to say they're not interesting. I mean, they're super inconsequential. I mean, some of them are kind of goofy. I just don't like the. Oh, cool! I'm not gonna show sub stories, but I'll do this on camera, just because I think this is fun. But you know, I mean, they're goofy little like sub stories that don't have any real consequence on the plot. Like some of these characters show up, you know, like I'll probably do them and I'll bring up the point whenever they're. Crap! Busy aiming. Bam! Three bagger. Ha! It's a pretty simple game. You aim with the aim with the stick, and then when I suck. But yeah, I mean, that's kind of all that is. You know, you can also bowl. Maybe I'll show that sometime. I don't know. I was just passing by. I thought it might be fun. Jesus Christ, I've already been going for about 20 minutes now. How the hell did that happen? But yeah, finishing my thought on the sub story. Sorry, it's just none of them are voice acted. They're all they're all like that. They're all just scripted reading. It'll just make this. And I'm not saying I don't mind having long series. I think my Fallout one's gonna go over 100 parts. It's just there's a certain point where I just have to say, this is going to be a long one without these things, so I'm just going to kind of focus on the main story. You know, like, I'm not also probably not going to go super in-depth with the, a lot of the side stuff, even though there's a whole lot of really cool side stuff, but, that's the plan right now.
でもお前が生きて戻ってきたの見てから、またすげえ勢いで冷麺食ってたよ。それまでは6つりだまって何にも喋らなかったんだけどな。あの人らしい。だろ?そうか。あのクゼが円骨詰めることになるとはな。何が起きるかわからねえもんだ。
ただまだこれからだ。若頭補佐の3人のうちの誰かが殻の一つ棒を手にすりゃ、風間のおやつさんは組を追われる。それに俺の殺しの濡れ衣も晴らさねえと。殺に目つけられたらもう終わりだ。そのことなんだけどよ、桐生。実はな、東光クレジットの社長さっき殺されたぞ。
何?
ニュースになってる。会社の中で撃ち殺されてたらしい。あの社長はクゼの指示でお前を殻の一つぼにおびき出したんだろ。多分クゼがその口封じに殺させたんだ。クゼは、あいつはそんなに簡単に人を殺すのか。あのバカ何だってやるさ。てめえの身を守るためだ。
正面切ってクゼから真犯人聞き出すってのは相当難しいぜ。他のやり方考えねえと。他のやり方、いや、そんなもんがありゃ苦労しねえか。錦、お前橘不動産って知ってるか。あ、橘不動産。
組を抜けた後、その橘って男が来たんだ。殻の一つ棒を手にするために協力しろとな。奴は俺の濡れ衣を晴らせるとも言っていた。おい、またぎり、俺知ってるぞ。この橘不動産、奴ら殻の一つ棒にまで手出そうとしてんのか。どういう連中なんだ橘不動産は。 町に事務所構えてるようなまっとうな会社じゃねえ。俺も聞きかじりだけどよ、一言で言え、カムロ町に特化した不動産乗っ取りのスペシャリストだ。不動産乗っ取り。ああ、今カムロ町は狭い土地に飲み屋やら風俗やら店がひしめき合って空きがねえ。
しかもそのほとんどを登場界の極道たちが仕切ってる。だが立花不動産はそのカムロ町の鉄の壁に穴を開けることができるんだ。
鉄の壁に穴を開ける。
どんなに繁盛してる店だろうが、立花不動産が目をつけりゃ数日持たずに中の人間は追い出されちまう。金、脅迫、嫌がらせ、ヤクザ顔負けのやり口で店潰しちゃ、空きになった不動産を転売するって話だ。たとえ登場会のケツ持ちと勝ち合おうが、お構いなしにな。今時の不動産周りは金の足掴み競争だ。得体の知れない連中が群がってる。けどその中でも立花不動産は札付きだ。登場会本家も連中を排除しようと追ってるらしい。
本家か。
そのくらい厄介な連中ってことだ。けどそいつらがおめえの味方につくとなると面白くなるな。
信用できる相手ならの話だ。なんで俺を引き込もうとするのか立花の腹が読めねえ。
なら明日少し突っ込んで立花不動産を調べてみようぜ。探ってみる価値はある。
いや、調べんのは俺一人でやる。
あ？
お前が俺と一緒に動けば堂島組に目をつけられる。お前は関わりだ。
キリュウ、
組抜けると決めた時から一人でやるのは覚悟の上だ。
Let's hit the town, folks. Man, sorry, I'm yawning. Man, it's like 6:30 at night. You know, I shouldn't be tired by now. Although I'm probably gonna end up having to pull an all-nighter. Not gonna lie, I got some work due in the morning and whatnot, so I might actually just go grab a nap, and then I don't know, either do some work or then do more recording. I don't know what the hell I'll do. This is pretty, it's pretty simple. What we, do, we have to go just kind of hunt down information. Oh, God, I gotta show this is freaking funny. This is just how dumb this game is. I use dumb in a good way when I say it about this. It's just there's so much stupid, like, goofy shit in this. Like, we, you know, it's like, screw it, later in the game, you can race, RC cars. They aren't RC, I can't remember what they're called. Slot cars, that's what that is. And, I mean, it's so intense. You'll see when we get there down the road. But, we can still laugh at this. Yeah, this will work. The basic rules of disco. That's right. That's where we've gotten everybody.
Sate. Itcho kimete kuru ka.
Oh, I love video games. Catchy beat, though. Sucked it up right there at the very end, but... I just want people to remember this game takes place in the 80s. Oh man, I'm sorry, I couldn't resist showing that. That's a catchy song, though. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, back to the serious stuff. God, see, that's something else that I really love. How you go from doing that 1 minute, and next thing you know, you're in, like, a brutal gang fight. Oh, I know. This sub-story's a little weird. Anybody who can help me? What is 200,000 yen in American money? I don't know. I don't know the conversion. Yeah, and again, I know I just showed the disco thing, but that's because that takes about 3-4 minutes. Out of our thing, and now we can get back into the story. That would eat up about a good 10-15, just between all the running around and completing all that crap. I keep getting drawn into shit. So that guy taught us the rush style.
Eh.
Oh, okay. Well, then, you know what? I'll show that some other time. Why not? Let's get into a fight. Take more hits than I would have wanted. Theater Square. Well, let's go over to Theater Square then. Yeah, sad kid, I don't care about you. Well, you know what I mean? Oh, I exhausted Kiryu. I think it's across from the bowling alley. Oh, one of these guys. Love that kick. Tubs. Can't figure that out, or if you haven't figured it out, this is gonna be our third fighting style. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Just because the style's so slow, I don't use it too terribly often. Although it does have a few really good uses. You know, like when you're in like tight alleys, and there's a lot of weapons around. Oh man, I haven't seen that. That was awesome. That pile driver. Baroids.
What? Yes. Now.
See, I'm still waiting for the time when this game opens up, you know, like there's an arena because as far as I know, that well, at least all the two of the Yakuza games that I've played had an arena. So, yeah. Either way, all right, guys. I'm gonna call it quits here. It just because you know, like I'd like to keep going and get more of the story in, but we're already over 40 minutes, and you know, if I get into the next part, you know, it's just gonna run way too long. So thank you for watching. We'll have a lot more combat and whatnot next time. I don't want to say less story, but you know what I mean. So just thank you for watching, everybody, and until next time, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. Remember, Facebook, Twitter, the website can all be found down in the description below. And other than that, thanks for watching. Until next time, guys, I'm out.